D Company, led by Underworld Don Dawood Ibrahim, wanted to spread communal tension in the country by attacking religious leaders, Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, RSS leaders and churches, NIA has claimed. The agency will file a charge sheet on Saturday against 10 members of D Company who were assigned to create unrest and target RSS leaders and churches, a plan hatched soon after Narendra Modi-led BJP came to power in 2014, sources said.